List of areas in the United States National Park System. The National Park System of the United States is the collection of physical properties owned or administered by the National Park Service. The collection includes all national parks and most national monuments, as well as several other types of protected areas of the United States. As of October 2018, there are units of the National Park System. However, this number is somewhat misleading. For example, Denali National Park and Preserve is counted as two units, since the same name applies to a national park and an adjacent national preserve. Yet Jean Lafitte National Historical Park and Preserve is counted as one unit, despite its double designation. Counting methodology is rooted in the language of a park's enabling legislation. Elsewhere, Fort Moultrie is not counted as a unit because it is considered a feature of Fort Sumter National Monument. In addition to areas of the National Park System, the National Park Service also provides technical and financial assistance to several affiliated areas authorized by Congress. Affiliated areas are marked on the lists below. The National Register of Historic Places, which contains nearly 79,000 entries, is administered by the National Park Service. All historically significant park units are automatically included on the NRHP, i.e., all national historical parks and historic sites, national battlefields and military parks, and national memorials, as well as some national monuments. National Park System units are found in all 50 states, in Washington, D.C., and in the U.S. territories of Guam, the Northern Mariana Islands, American Samoa, the U.S. Virgin Islands, and Puerto Rico. Nearly all units managed by the National Park Service participate in the National Park Passport Stamps Program. There are 60 officially designated national parks in the United States and its dependent areas. As of 2018, there are 130 national monuments, 89 of which are administered by the NPS and are listed below. The remaining 40 monuments are administered by 5 other federal agencies. 2, Grand Canyon Parashant and Craters of the Moon National Monuments, are jointly administered by the NPS and the Bureau of Land Management. And World War II Valor in the Pacific National Monument is joint with the Fish and Wildlife Service. There are 21 national preserves in the United States. 10 are distinct standalone official units of the National Park System, while 9 others are merely areas off distinct management policies and land use restrictions within a larger national park and preserve or national monument and preserve that are counted as 2 units of the National Park System by the National Park Service. 2 others are areas of distinct management policies and land use restrictions within a larger park but by statute are counted by the National Park Service as single units of the National Park System. There are 52 National Historical Parks. The National Park Service administers the National Historic Sites, with the exception of Gray Towers National Historic Site and those that are managed as affiliated areas of the National Park System. There are 88 National Historic Sites, of which 77 are NPS units and 11 are affiliated areas. There are 29 national memorials that are NPS units and 5 affiliated national memorials. There are 18 national recreation areas administered by the National Park Service. There are 10 national seashores. There are 4 national lakeshores, located in Michigan, Indiana, and Wisconsin. There are 5 national rivers and 10 national wild and scenic rivers administered as distinct units of the National Park System. These National Park Service trails are part of the larger national trail system. Only 3 of the trails are considered official units of the park system. Most national cemeteries are administered by the Department of Veterans Affairs, although a few are managed by the National Park Service and the U.S. Army. None of the cemeteries are considered official units of the system, they are all affiliated with other parks. The National Park Service provides limited assistance to national heritage areas, but does not administer them. There are 11 NPS units of other designations, as well as other affiliated areas. The National Mall and National Capital Parks have many sites, some of which are also units of other designations and some are also National Historic Sites. There are also various administrative groups of listed parks, such as Manhattan Sites, National Parks of New York Harbor, and Western Arctic National Parklands. The NPS also owns conservation easements for part of the area called the Green Springs National Historic Landmark District. In the 1930s and 1940s, the NPS developed dozens of recreational demonstration areas, most of which eventually became national or state parks. Thanks for watching. Don't forget like the video and don't forget to subscribe.